Lockhart, what happened?
Ran into a testy dance critic and his partner.
McCordingdale and Savage? Those dicks. Ugh, I've forgotten how heavy you are. You need a drink.
Good thought. I'll take one. And lots of refills.
Sorry, I'm not in the mood for old time talk, John. I feel really sick, man. Don't stare at me like that. Truth? I need some shit. But my dealers fucking disappeared.
Your 2,000 bucks, Bliss.
I found Goldie's info. Huh? I guess I should say Bella. She's Mrs. Falcone now.
Thought I'd take a mind break, but when I least expected it, I saw Goldie. I was expecting to see her, but when I did, Goldie was a surprise.
Ow! Fuck, Goldie!
You, going to jail, leaving me alone in this godforsaken city! Oh, John, I missed you so much. Don't scowl so at me.
Why did you testify against me in court?
Jack's murder. I was so startled, confused, and frightened without you. I never knew who threatened me.
Seeing her, more beautiful than ever, and clothing I could never afford.
Can you forgive me, Johnny?
If Falcone showed up right now, I'd punch him in the throat and watch him slowly smother.
Your sensational murder trial brought me to Nunzio's attention. He's been gentle and good to me. And he has money. Power. But I could never forget you, John. I won't detail all the weird sex I had to perform for Nunzio to get him to remove that key witness. Oh God, it is so damn good to see you. My husband rents me a house. Come to me there? But Nunzio's man, my bodyguard, is armed.
Go away, bum. You'll never get into Mr. Falcone's home.
Really? Because I really want in.
Go away.
I suddenly had an aching twinge in my balls. A confusing flashback to that film Body Heat. With that hot babe desiring the hardball detective. Living the dream, right? But maybe at the time I should have remembered the clown subtext in that film.
You won't need your gun, just your deadliest weapon. Oh yes, you've still got it. You're so damn good, Johnny, that I almost changed my mind about killing you dead. I never cared if you killed Jack because I fucked him so many times after what you did with Bliss. But you keep fucking that cock-snatching whore. Then, now, betraying me with every thrust.
Thank you.